Federal officials are investigating a deadly plane crash in Dubuque County. It happened late Monday night in the 8700 block of Military Road, about 1 mile north of the Dubuque Regional Airport. The Dubuque County Sheriff's Department arrived on scene around 11 o'clock last night, where they found a plane had crashed near the homes of two residents in Key West. Family members confirmed the pilot, 59-year-old Doug Butzier, was killed in the crash. He was the only person on the plane. Butzier was an ER doctor at Mercy Medical Center and running for the U.S. Senate as the Libertarian candidate. The FAA and NTSB are handling the investigation. In Key West, Michaela Hassey, LCTV News.